they can peaceably assemble. Yung parang naliwanag sa constitution eh. Basta mapayapa at sabihin nyo yung mga grievances. Pero yung para harangin mo yung kalye, eh, that's disturbing the peace and order, ng traffic and everything. Ngayon, kung another right nila is to file a case against me, okay lang naman yun dahil parang dialectical materialism eh, di ba? So okay lang na magkabanggaan, di ba? Para magkahanap tayo ng isang solusyon. From the time of Mayor Sanibel Monte to the present, walang nabago doon sa policy. It's the entire 247 hectares for development as the new metropolitan central business district.